cousin Zenny, if it'll allow me to. The hip bone. For all the hipsters in your family. How do I get it down? In there. Come on. There we go. Yeah! There we go. Alright. Let's see if we got any stuff that we can buy. Let's buy some stuff. Yeah, items. Magazines on the racks. It might be fun to look at them, but there's so many people around. You'd get in trouble if someone saw you. Rated E for everyone! Alright, let's get back on the job. And by job, I mean let's do some dumpster diving in places that we weren't able to do, weren't able to go into. In there sometimes. There we go. Nice shot. Bonus 1,000 Zenny. Keeps our street clean. Put trash in its proper place. Okay. Can I get anything from here? Garbage pail? Is there anything inside? Except a... time to roll. Let's do some item development. Alright. The Blumberg parts were used to make the Machine Buster special weapon. It's really high fire weight. Not that great in terms of power.
You might have to put some thought into how to use it.
What? The Buster unit wasn't used for anything? Well, whatever. So we got the mine layer, we got the normal arm that we can't upgrade, which is dumb. We got this thing that we can upgrade. But I'm pretty good right now. I want to save my cash. And I don't really want to change out of any bust parts. I'm going to talk to Data. Energy charge. And I'm going to save. Why save? Because, well, saving is important, people. If you don't save, well, then you might lose out on, well, your data. And that is not good. Actually, I think there is a box that I could check. But first, I think I gotta equip the Kevlar jacket. Yeah, or the flak jacket. Oh well, it turns into the Kevlar jacket sooner or later, so really, it doesn't matter. Doesn't matter what I call it, people. It doesn't matter. But I could call it my jacket. Fancy garbage pail. It looks different than the ones in downtown area. Oh, okay, because it's a fancy garbage pail. I can't search it. No, that'd be a horrible thing to do. And here's... The inspector has left to rest the parts. I wanted to go too, but it's just as important that someone stays to guard the mayor. Okay, well, I'll go. I'll go and fix your problem.
Somebody else. He doesn't look like a police officer. Hey, it's that blue guy again.
Yep, you better believe it.
We'll show him just like we showed that officer.
No, no.
We ain't gonna lose this time.
Oh no! Well, guess what? You lost. Congratulations. And you can shoot the server bots until they, like, do that and stuff. But I don't really like to, because that's kind of mean, even though they are mean to us. Serverbot, run! I shall spare your life because I'm a good guy. I'm actually not a bad guy. Bad, bad, bad. Glad thing I got more maneuverability than those tank things. And I can't fight any of these right now because, well, I don't have those special jump things. I wish I had the special jump things. But I do have it. Sadly, I do have it. I will check in this garbage pan, though. Get behind cover, though. And I think it's this garbage pail that I wish that I gotta check. I guess it fills up with something after I defeat all these things around here. Sorry I gotta blow up your tanks, dude, but I need some cash, man. I'll let you live, though. Oh Oh no, now I got two tanks. Two tanks of these. So, we'll go down into here. Yep. They'll probably cause the enemies to respawn, but whatever. I don't care. Those guys were easy. These are one of the ruins that we can get into. And, like I say, they're all connected.